I was with this person earlier today, hanging out at a coffee shop in somewhere in the central part of Budapest, and we were talking about Europe and the different cities and all these places you can go and live here. And it's one of the first times, most times, I always like to get out in the city. Anywhere we go, I get out. I don't stay in the hotel. I hate the hotel. I mean, I like our hotel. I'm not shitting on our hotel. I like our hotel. Someone from the hotel is here tonight. They're going, Brian, it's our hotel. But I like to get out of the culture. I like to get out. We like to eat the local food, drink the local coffee, have the local beer, see the local people. And we get our feet dirty and our hands dirty, whatnot, right? And most times when you're in different places around the world, I meet people and they'll have some kind of complaint. They'll complain a little bit. It's a little bit, I'll be like, oh, like Buenos Aires is amazing, Argentina. They're like, yeah, it's okay, but you know, I'd like to go to France, or like you go to, okay, you're French. Très bien, merci beaucoup. Silencio, por favor. And I'm used to that. I'll talk to this lady today. She's serving me, and she goes, we're talking about Budapest. She goes, what do you think? I was like, I love it. This is amazing. She goes, I think it's the best place in the world. And then what's great is, she says, you know what's great about Budapest? In her accent, of course. So yeah, what? She goes, it's really cool. And we don't try to be cool, we just are cool. And I was like, oh my God. Sorry. I had to share that because that doesn't happen. Everybody complains. This chick was so stoked to be here. And we feel the same way. I said earlier tonight, because I want to be honest with you, because you bought tickets. The five people that bought the One Direction tickets, I don't give a shit about them. They're here now, and they're excited. One of them is about five drinks in because he's confused. So he just keeps drinking. That's fine, sir. I see you. It's fine. This next song is not One Republic. I'm glad it's not. I was lucky enough to write it for some really good guys who are now some of my family and my friends. It didn't sound like us, according to Brent. He was right. So I gave it to someone else. If you know this, sing it. We go together. Inside my brain, baby, you know it's out of your shit. Alright, we're good here, yeah. Say the word, I go anywhere, but I'm here. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. And you're hard to think you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for you. I'm a sucker for you. Don't complicate, cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember, I love the nights I can't remember about me. I've been dancing on top of God, stumbling out of bars, follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine I'm the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. Baby, you know it's obvious. About you. session. Yeah.